I am Olivia, aka Glamour Puss MD, and today I am doing Sex Ed Spitfire, and it's gonna be on herpes. First one, are herpes bad? No, it's not bad. It's stigmatized, so it's looked down upon. There doesn't have to be any shame around it. It's incredibly common. Are herpes cold sores? Yes, they are cold sores, and that's how common they are. I get cold sores, especially when I get stressed out, and I've had cold sores since I was little. Are herpes genetic? No, it's not genetic. You acquire herpes. Are herpes common? Super common. The majority of people have herpes, and sometimes you don't even know if you have herpes. You can be completely asymptomatic. I've had cold sores since I was little, and none of the boyfriends that I've had ever got it. My mom and I share glasses, and she's never gotten herpes on her mouth, and same with my sister, but my dad and I get it. Some people can have it, some people might not have it, but it just is a cold sore on your mouth, and it goes away in a couple days. Are herpes white? I wouldn't describe it as white. They're like blisters. They could maybe itch before it comes out, or there's like some pain associated with it before it comes out, and also while it's out, it's pretty painful. But otherwise, I don't think it's white. It's kind of like vesicle, like fluid filled-y, crusty a little bit. They're definitely painful though. Can herpes be cured? No, there is no cure for herpes. It only could be managed. So you could take some medications, you could put some creams on it. It will help with the pain. It will help it go away quicker, but it can't be cured. You will have it for life, which is fine. Can herpes spread? Yes, herpes can spread. So if I have herpes on my mouth and then I go down and have oral sex with a guy or a girl, I could transmit my oral herpes to their genital herpes and vice versa. Their genital herpes could be transmitted to my oral herpes. There's a nerve, the trigeminal nerve, it's cranial nerve 5, and there's 3 branches to it. So I have seen it in like other areas up here or up here. It's never midline. That's another thing. It's either gonna be on this side or it's gonna be on this side. Same with your genitals. And did herpes come from monkeys? I don't know. Google would have a better answer for you. I have no idea. Okay, so that is it for Sex Ed Spitfire Tuesdays. I hope you enjoyed. Please share, like, subscribe, leave some comments below, and ask me any more questions that you want answered. Until then, peace out.